चाप दरके दा या ब्रो
வணக்கம் 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 கன்னியாகுமரியில் இருந்து வணக்கம் காலை வணக்கம் ஃபைனலி த டே இஸ் ஹியர் டுடே வி ஆர் கோன் எக்ஸ்ப்ளோர் கன்னியாகுமரி ஒன் ஆஃப் மை ட்ரீம் டெஸ்டினேஷன்ஸ் கேன் யூ பிலீவ் இஃப் ஐ சே த டைம் இஸ் நாட் ஈவன் 5 AM யூ நோ ஐ காட் அப் அட் 4:59 ஐ ஜஸ்ட் காட் ரெடி ஐ ஸ்லெப்ட் 4 hours லிட்ரல் 4 hours அண்ட் வி ஆர் கோன் லீவ் இன் நெக்ஸ்ட் 10-15 minutes. The first thing that we're gonna see is the sunrise point.
Okay. So sunrise is at 6:08. So we have to travel, I think, around 15-18 kilometers. We should be able to reach by 6. Since it is morning, it is very pleasant. So I'm not wearing any riding gear today because we are going to explore the nearby places. Okay, we have arrived. Let me lock the helmet.
We have got the friends here. Christo.
Hello. David.
Bro,
David.
Pull it down, bro.
He's actually very shy.
Okay.
David. And Sajun, the psycho.
What did you say? Danger.
The danger.
Srikant.
And Srikant.
Did you see Star film?
Seriously? The one he went to ladies bathroom, that's what you're talking
about?
Let's go there. What a beautiful morning this has been. I'm just loving it. So we are gonna spend some more time here, maybe half an hour. It's getting hot now. Let's spend half an hour. Whoa. Then probably we'll go to some restaurant and have breakfast. We have stopped at this small tea shop. Just a little breakfast. I'm having vada and we are gonna have tea in some time. Tea is mandatory, you know. Dude, vada is nice actually. So it is Tamil Nadu. Tea tastes like Kerala.
It's actually Kerala.
Oh, seriously?
60 kilometers Baka. Nearby.
Yeah, yeah. Actually, this is kind of border. Trivandrum is about 20, 60 kilometers. Okay. Now we are in the streets of Kanyakumari. It feels good. You know, we both are colleagues. I mean, same company, but not same team. Our team doesn't hire people like him. We are
workers.
Okay, now we are heading to Muttam. Wow, what a view, man. Oh, it's wobbling. We'll get ultimate pics here at this edge. What a view, man. Super view. The water is so bluish. Oh, tsunami affected bridge, huh? This one.
Half bridge is there, bro.
Half the bridge. The small one.
Very old, so they are not allowed to use vehicles, no?
Wow! Wow, chapa smell! Haha!
Hey dude, be careful dude!
Yeah man! It's too windy, but it is just amazing! It is so beautiful! Very big, big rocks!
What a beautiful place this is. You know what? We are at the edge of three oceans. Actually, three seas. And that side, where he is standing, that side is West Bengal. And this side, it's Indian Ocean. And this side, Arabian Sea. I am speechless. Yay! Dude, where is the fish? Oh my God. It's dead man.
The side lover, puppet.
Sad, that fish is dead. Fish is dead. It's actually very beautiful. Very reddish. I'll just hold it man. Chapa dorkindi. Hey! Chapa dorkindi. Chapa dorkindi. It's very beautiful. Sir, he's dead man. Sajun, do you have an aquarium?
Yeah. Some gems will come here.
Hey, I want this fish, man. I'll take this. Ama, jaliya da irukku. Ha, Sajun?
Okay. Now we are going to Muttam. Time is 8:40. One thing I really love about this place is it's very neat. They are maintaining it really well. It doesn't need to look rich, just that there shouldn't be any garbage on the roads. Alright, it's time for the breakfast, time for the breakfast. Actually not for me, but for the bike.
You see the beautiful birds? I heard these are migrant birds. I don't know what their name is. I don't know what we call them. They look like swans.
Excellent. Marvelous. Mind blowing. I have no words.
Changudurai.
Okay.
That is shell.
Okay. This is a very big shell. I don't know if it's man-made or original. Yeah, it's man-made.
Okay, we are going there.
This is Muttam Beach.
And this is Muttam Beach, as Sajun says.
Yay, we have entered another place. What a beautiful place.
I just want to go there.
Hello, be careful.
What happened?
No.
Okay.
But actually that is the way.
Yeah, no problem. Let's do some adventure.
This is adventure.
Pa, pa, pa. Sorry, beautiful beach this is. I have no words. And this looks like some kind of private beach. I'm just having amazing fun. What a day it has been so far. Mind blowing.
Get in. Now it's the time. Be careful. Yeah. Get inside. I'll tell you when to come out, okay? Yes. Go further. Go behind. Okay, it's a bigger thing coming.
Yeah, one is coming, okay? It's bigger, I think. Yeah, bro.
Holy fuck.
Good that I gave you the phone. It came just, you know, just like this.
Uh-huh.
I'm all wet.
Right now, get inside, huh?
So clear.
Uh-huh. Go. Yeah, this one coming.
Yo, Somberi Sajan, bend pannu.
Hey, you bend panna vadi.
Idha varala thodla. Ah, it's coming. Okay, we are just done with the Kottam. I'm actually very, very thirsty. So we'll have coconut water or tender coconut or some juice anywhere on the way. So we didn't even have breakfast. So I'm very hungry too. Yeah, anything is okay. I really need this. I'm very, very, very thirsty. Believe me, it's so sweet.
This is main spot, bro. Itamali coconut is world's famous coconut. Okay. Itamali.
Bro, one more.
That's called curry.
You come to Nagarkoil, don't miss out this coconut, okay? It's amazing.
Tender coconut.
Yeah, tender coconut, yes. Oh, see how yellowish these are, like mango. Uh-huh. Sajan, see here. You know, this guy doesn't know how to pose for a photo. He suddenly goes, you know, expressionless whenever you ask him to, you know, get ready for a photo. We are doing some off-roading in Nagarkoil. I don't know where I am. I'm just following them. We are just ripping through these potholes. We did reach the hotel Azad. Okay. I've ordered chicken biryani. Sajan, what did you order?
Mutton.
And that?
Chicken.
Yeah. Let's eat and see. Oh, we are just done with the lunch. Time is 12:10. Now we are heading to hotel. We'll just take some rest and we have a plan of covering a waterfall in the afternoon. Maybe 2 or 2:30. We're gonna gather again. All right, let's go. కట్ చేస్తే టైం వచ్చేసి 4:45 4:45 PM. సో నేనైతే ఇప్పుడు సన్సెట్ పాయింట్ ఆఫ్ కన్యాకుమారి వెళ్తున్నా. ఇంకా సజ్జన్ అండ్ మార్నింగ్ వచ్చిన ఫ్రెండ్స్ అయితే ఎవరు రావట్లేదు, కొంచెం ఎమర్జెన్సీ అన్నమాట. సో దానివల్ల సెకండ్ హాఫ్ ఆఫ్ ద డే కొంచెం డిస్టర్బ్ అయింది. ఐ థింక్ ఐ రీచ్డ్ హోటల్ అరౌండ్ 12:30. ఐ జస్ట్ have taken some rest and just started editing day one video. Now I'm going to cover only one place, which is, as I mentioned, the sunset point of Kanyakumari, which is around 20 kilometers from Nagarkoil, and I've come already 5 kilometers, so more 15 kilometers to go. We have reached the sunset point. Where can I park the bike? This is all parking area. What a beautiful sunset it was. I'm at Kovalam Beach, Kanyakumari. It took almost 20 to 25 minutes. So I had to take two time lapses. And this beach is crowded too. Like today morning, we are done for the day. And I'm gonna go to the hotel. Alright guys, I'm gonna directly see you at hotel. Welcome back once again. Finally, we are done with the day 3. What a day it had been. Amazing, very beautiful. And a big thanks to our new friends, Srikant, David, and Christo. And obviously, I never thank Sajun, whatever he does. So, I'm just kidding. Sajun, thank you very much. Day 4 coming up soon. I'm gonna crash for the day because I'm super tired. Alright, I'm gonna see you again in the next vlog. Until then, take care. Bye bye.